I was a pre-med student in undergrad. I studied many things in undergrad. I was a Spanish major. I was pre-med, and I was like sneaking and taking music classes on the side. Every summer, I would do some type of pre-med internship, and I was with Dr. Early Johnson in Jacksonville, North Carolina, this particular summer, and two of his secretaries went to this church, Abundant Life. And they had a guest singer that would come every year, and her name was Doreen Vail, and they just go on and on about how amazing she was. So on my last day of the internship, one of the secretaries from the church gave me one of her CDs, and it was just a really nice parting gift, because actually we listened to the CD at work all the time. And that CD, you know, music really can transport you to another world and make you forget about your problems and just put you in a higher state of vibration, if you will. And her music did that for me and my mother, who we would listen to this CD all the time. And then we got a copy for my aunt, and I sang one of the songs from the CD at my aunt's wedding. So Doreen and her music have been a part of my life for many, many, many years. So I actually got to meet her through MySpace. Then we met in person a few years later and became really good friends. So to have her be the guest at my album release show, it was just amazing. So the expression on my face of bewilderment, and just, I look like a little kid in a candy store in the clip. That's why. First full-length project. I put out lots of singles and an EP over the years, but never put out a full project. And I actually worked on a full project, and I ended up shelving it myself. It's a very long story behind that. And at the end of the footage that you'll see me get a little bit emotional. It was just a very, very long road leading to that day. And I was so, so very grateful for all of my friends, my artist friends, my family that came out to support me that night. It's such a beautiful moment because I remember the very first time I walked in that recording studio, I was just recording a scratch track that I was going to perform to in like a talent showcase or something. And to be honest, at that time, like, I love singing, I always have. And I always thought I would sing, but I wasn't sure if being like an artist was something that was really possible. So this is a full circle moment. I'm not like number one with the bullet on the Billboard charts yet, but I'm doing what I love. I'm recording, I'm singing, and I'm performing, and it's incredible. And to me, I'm a success. That's what success is, doing what you love, doing what you enjoy.
But now, Thank you.